launch and hurl. First, we'll start with an 8-aught thread on a size 8 wet fly hook. Wind your thread down all the way to the barb of the hook. Next, I will add 3 fibers of peacock hood. Bind them down nicely and work your way to the eye of the hook. Nice closing wraps. And as you get closer, you could build up a bit of a thicker thorax. Then you can just tie them off. Build somewhat of a head. Next, you'll take your partridge. Fold back the fibers. Tape it over with the tip in front. Get rid of that waste piece. Now fold back fibers as you wrap around. You can put as many wraps as you like, or as less as you like. I find 3 wraps with more than enough fibers for this one. Cut off the weights. Form your head. And whip finish. Cut off your thread. The other head commence. And there you have your partridge and hurl. Tight lines, everybody.